fucking clicks, and they do it for the goddamn views. It's all a numbers game to them, dude. That's all it is. It's a fucking numbers game. And you want the truth about YouTube? YouTube is a fucking joke. Hello?
Hey, Gloryhole, what are you crying about now?
Hey, Gloryhole, let me tell you right now, motherfucker. And this ain't just coming from me, this is coming from my family, especially my mom's. You need to leave me the fuck alone, dude. Seriously. You need to stop coming after me, you need to stop stealing my shit, and you need to stop going after my goddamn family, bro. I ain't done a goddamn thing
to you. Your excuse is fucking bullshit, bro. You need to get a goddamn fucking life. Shut the fuck up and go the fuck somewhere else and leave me the fuck alone, dude. Because right now, as it stands, do you not realize I can easily come after you for all the copyright infringement that you've done against me? Motherfucker, you don't own my shit, bitch. I do, motherfucker. So don't sit there and fucking lie to everybody, motherfucking piss-ass bitch boy. You know damn well you don't own shit, bro. Why don't you just fuck off and leave me and my family the fuck alone, huh? You say you respect my mom? No the fuck you don't. Because if you had any fucking respect for her, motherfucker, you'd stop what you're fucking doing, bro. If you had any fucking respect for my mom, you'd leave me, my family, and my friends the fuck alone and stop going after me. Huh?
Huh?
You say you respect her, right? Then why ain't you leaving me the fuck alone?
What's that got to do with you? You're the asshole.
Everything.
I feel bad that Sally has to live in the house with your dumb ass. So you're up there screaming in your fucking room at 2 in the morning, and she's downstairs suffering from a fucking stroke.
Maybe your little nigger ass would shut the fuck up, you little pedophile bitch.
See, now you got to be a racist. Why you got to turn into a racist all of a sudden?
Why is your wife got to be a pedophile, motherfucker?
She's not. I've told you to prove that, and you've never been able to prove it. What?
Your wife's a pedo, bitch. Your wife's a pedophile, bitch. And you know it, motherfucker.
You can't prove that. You can't prove that.
Easily, bro.
Prove it.
A real pedophile has child born on their computer, bitch. Oh, geez. Sound familiar? You're taught that wife, bitch.
Remember when you were so scared of your hard drive being found and you had to wipe it? Yeah.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Look.
Shut the fuck up, bully bitch.
You little pussy. What are you, 5?
Bully bitch. Shut the fuck up, Gloryhole.
You're just mad because I own your music.
I'm telling you right now, if you don't leave me alone.
I own your music. I'm going to own all of your music soon. I'm going to copyright the shit out of every song you've ever made.
No, the fuck you're not, motherfucker, because guess what? That's my voice on the
It don't matter who sings on it or who performs on it.
Goddamn mouth, you fucking
asshole. It's called works of art. I paid you to put your vocals on there, and then I copywritten it.
I need you to suck my cock, nigga.
I'm sure you would like that.
My goddamn cock, dude.
I knew you swung that way.
Fucking nobody. You know what?
What?
I want you to tell my mom what you just told me.
What? Which part?
Tell my mama.
Dude, don't involve Sally in your made-up drama.
No, she is involved because of you, motherfucker. Now shut up.
You are the worst. You are the worst grandson on earth. How dare you go down there and wake up your grandmother? She's sick and suffering and trying to recover from her stroke.
You want to tell him what he needs to do? Is it Gloryhole? Tell him to fucking leave me alone because I'm tired of it. Leave him alone?
Sally, I hope you're feeling better. I feel sad that you're stuck in that house with this little bastard.
I am not stuck anywhere. I am fine, and he's not a bastard.
leave him alone.
He's a racist. He shows his dick on cam to the internet. He sends his pictures to 14-year-old little girls. He chats up little girls on Facebook.
Hey, Gloryhole, why don't you just leave me the fuck alone, bro? You know I don't do any of that shit.
Bullshit, I caught you. We've caught you multiple times, dude. Oh, nice try.
Proof is lie.
Oh, yeah, everything I say is a lie. Okay.
Yeah, everything you do say is a lie, motherfucker. Everything you've ever said about me is a fucking goddamn lie.
Really?
No, you heard it from my mom first. You need to leave me the fuck alone, boy.
I don't have to listen to your mom. I don't listen to your mom. Your mom doesn't fucking sign my paycheck, bitch.
He's saying he don't listen to you. Leave me the fuck alone, William, you little bitch ass.
Quit involving Sally in your fucking bullshit.
I will find you.
You won't find me. You won't do shit. You're a little pussy.
Do you realize, Gloryhole, that you're on the cusp of me finding you and killing you? Do you not realize that I will fucking murder you?
Should I be scared? I'm not scared of you.
Mom, I'm telling you right now, if you do not tell him to fuck off and leave me alone, I'm throwing this phone at the door and breaking it because I'm tired of it.
Break it. Break it. Break that phone.
Mom, tell him to leave me the fuck. Like, get mad. Do something because I'm tired of it.
It's not Sally's fight.
Get mad. Do something.
Leave Sally alone.
Leave me alone, Mom.
You leave Sally alone.
Yeah.
Get in your room and go to bed. Get in your room and go to bed.
Hey, suck my cock.
Get in your room. Go to your room. Go to your room. Go to your room.
I already told him to leave you alone. Now please. Now I'm telling you right now, Gloryhole, you don't stop this, I'm calling the goddamn cops on your ass.
You leave Sally alone. Get up in your room.
Mom, you need to fucking deal with the sack sack. I don't want it to look like Mom. I am done with this.
Will it hang up?
Yeah, hang up, you dumb fuck.
But no, tell him. Say something to him. Because I'm tired of it. William, I'm telling you right now, leave me alone. Now.
Go to your room, Chance.
Make me, motherfucker.
You're acting silly.
No, you're acting like a jackass. Someone leave my family the fuck alone, asshole. I don't know what I ever did you, but I've apologized more than my fair share. Now you need to leave me alone. I have done nothing to you, William Gloryhole. Nothing to you at all, ever. And whatever I did to you, I shouldn't have to fucking pay for this shit. I shouldn't have to deal with this. I shouldn't.
You shouldn't have to involve Sally in your drama.
You really are, boy.
You boy.
You guys see what I deal with? This is the crap that I deal with. This little faggot right here that won't leave me the fuck alone. Even after my family told him to leave me alone, he still won't do it. That's the kind of asshole this fucker is. That's the kind of bastard this little bitch is.
Hey, Nega says hi, by the way.
Hey, fuck Nega Sonic. And fuck you. And fuck your cotton dag of a wife. Because you're all a bunch of...
Oh, you take that back. You take that back right now.
Make me, bitch.
Oh, that's it. That's the last straw, motherfucker.
Hey, Gloryhole. Hey, Gloryhole. Tell your wife to come suck my cock, nigga.
She doesn't do charity work.
Over with the bitch. Hey, tell your wife to bend over for me like the bitch that she is.
She doesn't do midgets either.
I'll bet why don't you go ahead and suck in Marty's cock, you little fuckbag?
She's got a height requirement sign right outside the bedroom. You must be this tall to enter. You don't even reach that fucking tight.
Yeah, well, guess what? It's 5'3", motherfucking confused.
5'3", it's 4'8".
No, it ain't, bitch. It's 5'3", you bitch.
Sure.
Now, my family told you to leave me the fuck alone. And if you do not do it, I will have your phone number given to the cops, and they will come after you, motherfucker. And if you don't believe me, try me, boy, because right now, you're skating on very thin ice with me right now.
I don't skate.
Very thin ice. You ain't in no position to fucking make a bargain, motherfucker.
I'm not trying to make a bargain, not especially not with you.
Right now, bro. Right now, dude, I can have your ass arrested for slander. I can have your
Do it. Quit talking about it and do it.
Easily.
Quit talking about it and do it.
Have you?
All you do is talk, talk, talk.
Hey, let me tell you right now, Gloryhole, you ain't shit, motherfucker. All you're doing is for clicks and views. You're doing it for clicks and views. You're doing it for clicks and views, motherfucker. Now, you need to do what my family said.
I'm not doing what any of your family says. You need to do what Sally. You need to do what Sally tells you to do. Shut the fuck up. Get a job. Get out of the attic. Move out of the house.
Shut up, nigger.
Let her be in peace.
Make me shut up, pedo bitch. Make me shut up, you pedo supporter. We all know that your wife has fucking child porn on her computer. That makes your wife a pedo, motherfucker.
You can't prove any of that.
A pedo. Oh, really?
Really?
That's really funny how I'm not the only one that she's done that to. It's really funny how she's done to other people before. Oh, and by the way, your wife isn't really your wife.
Okay.
Nathalie is not your wife, bro.
I'm glad you think
she's
that.
A fucking friend of yours.
Okay,
bro.
I'm glad you think that.
Don't lie. We all know that Nathalie ain't your wife. We all know that she's a friend of yours. That's all she is. Don't fucking lie, asshole. You can't bullshit a bullshitter, motherfucker.
I can't bullshit a bullshitter, motherfucker.
William, what do you fucking want from me, huh? What is it gonna take for you to leave me the fuck alone, huh? I don't apologize to you for multiple times over for everything I've ever done to you. I've tried to stay in my own lane, but you won't leave me the fuck alone so I can do anything. You tell me to get a job, I get a job doing something I'm good at, but what do? You come around and you fuck that shit up. For what?
I didn't do any of that. You can't prove I did anything.
Oh, really?
All you do is make up accusations. You can't prove anything you accuse anybody of.
Yes, the fuck.
Nah.
Man,
you're full of shit.
You know it.
You're full of shit.
William, what do you ask me, man? Why can't you just leave me alone, huh?
Why can't you stay off the internet? Why can't you stay away from little girls?
Why can't you stop making up lies about me, bro?
I've never lied about you once.
Oh, yes, you have. Yes, the fuck you have. Multiple times, bro. You sit there and you make up all this shit. You piece together all these videos. You piece together all these screenshots to make me look like something I'm not. And for what, dude? What do you gain out of doing that? You can't lie to me, William. I'm not stupid. I know what the fuck you're about. I know what the fuck you're doing. You wanna know why? Cause I got eyes and ears everywhere. I see what goes on in your shit. I know what the fuck you do, bro. I see every goddamn thing that you do as you fucking do it. You cannot fucking lie to me, bro. You can't do it. I got eyes and ears on your ass at all fucking times. You don't think I don't know about the screenshots that you make up to attack me? You don't think I don't know about the videos that you make up? You don't think I don't know about you coming after my brother just to attack me? I know about all that shit, dude. I know you better than you know yourself, boy.
How is any of that a lie?
What you're about.
How is any of none of that's a lie?
What you're about.
Everything I've said out there is the truth.
I know it ain't, motherfucker.
Yeah, How about man to man? There were no guns to your face when the cop showed up. Admit it. Admit it for once. You can't be truthful. No, you can't be truthful about anything. The cops never had their guns out on you. Why don't you be truthful about that?
Oh, yes, you weren't here, bitch. You don't.
Bitch, I had the body cameras. I don't have to be there.
Shut up, you
are
here!
You're a dumb fuck. You're a dumb fuck. No cops showed up with guns to your head.
You are not here, William.
Who gives a fuck?
You don't fucking know. You weren't here, so shut up.
We all saw the body cam footage. There's no guns.
Yeah, well, guess who chopped out that shit, bitch? Oh, wait, you. You chopped that shit out.
No one chopped anything
you
out.
You chopped it out to make me look bad.
Did you know there's timestamps? There's timestamps on the videos, genius. There's no timestamp skip. You're a dumb fuck.
Hey, William, why do I ask you this, huh? I'll make you a deal.
I'm not taking a deal from you.
Why? Because you're a scared little chicken.
Because you lie. If you lie about guns being held to your head, you're going to lie about any deal you make.
I lie about shit.
You lied about everything.
Hey, William, why don't you do yourself a favor and go split your throat, bitch? Because we're all tired of your fucking mouth. We're all tired of your gang stalking bullying crap, bro. That's all you've ever done to me since day one is attack me and come at me for no fucking reason.
Why do you keep putting my name in your mouth, then, bitch? You're always on internet. William Gloryhole this, William Gloryhole that.
You steal my shit. No, you sit there. You steal what's rightfully mine. You attack me like I don't have a right to make money, motherfucker. Now shut up. You don't have the right to do what you do to me. All you've ever done is attack me, bully me, come after my family, steal my music, make money off me, and not let me make any money because you want all the views. You want what ain't yours. You want to make me look like shit so you can have all the views. Don't tell me it ain't for the clicks and views because you know it is. You and I both know that all you do is bully me for clicks and views. You put my family's life in danger. You put me in danger. And for what? A laugh? Bitch, grow up and get a life.
Hey, you want a deal? I'll give you one deal. Here's the deal. I'll allow you to go get a job at McDonald's.
No, how about this?
So you don't want that deal? You don't want that deal. You don't want to go earn a living.
I have tried earning a living, William, but you know what you've done to me and my family? You got me fired from several jobs that I've had. You got my biological father fired from his job. Got my friend Brendan fired from his job. How long is it going to be before you get me fired again, huh?
I'm telling you, I will make a video and tell the entire world to not mess with your job if you go get a job at McDonald's.
I am done with it, Mom. You need to say something because I can't deal with this. He needs to stop. He needs to stop. No, I want you to tell him to stop because I can't deal with this anymore.
I wanted you to fucking say something, man.
I already did twice. It ain't gonna do no good.
What did you do?
Why didn't you get a hold of him in the first place?
He called me. And I didn't know it was him.
Put his name in there that. We know who it is next time. We can talk it.
Why can't you just leave me
alone? Why did he call you?
To fucking attack me and bully me some more like always. Mom, I can't do this anymore. I can't do it. He needs to be stopped. He needs to be stopped. So
we don't know how. We don't know how.
Well, they even care.
notification of these phones coming. They will not. And you don't see the police footage actually on the internet of the actual shooting. They are not afraid. They see you breaching your pocket and they think you have a gun, they're not going to care. They're going to fucking pull that trigger. I have seen that shit firsthand all over the internet.
Told
you
anybody that was sick. I've never been sick.
I know we're fucking made up. Do you know where the nearest news station is?
No.
Yeah, I figure maybe if I go there, maybe someone there can fucking do something. Maybe someone there can reach out and actually get something done about this. Dana or somebody has to know a way to do something. Somebody that
needs to know.
But how do we know, Mom?
I know she doesn't know.
You don't know that, Mom. Maybe she can help me know a way that we can put a stop to this.
I already talked to her, okay? She does know.
What about Andrea?
Excuse me.
Well, I know that you don't want
to
talk to me.
I've never talked to her.
Well, I know you don't want to, but right now she's the only person that we know is that might have a lawyer that can help.
No, she doesn't have a lawyer.
Well, I don't think we can have that complete Indian.
No, he's sick.
No, I think you think that Indian that's boy fortune might have some sort of blood. And if he was a
bullet answering your phone.
Like I said, I answered those at 3:30 or so. I thought it might have been like Sam or somebody that I knew. That he did not know why he was fucking wrong. then they can get you in that point here and from where you've been now. And there were three other people before him that took their lives because of these same fucking people. And like I told you, two of them are alive right now. How many people have to die for those who love me and Chris Winston before this guy's a final spot? There's gotta be something. Because I can't do this stuff yet. I can't. And getting to this point to where I literally have something to do the unthinkable and actually commit a crime and murder him and not care. It's getting to that point. I don't want to go down that road. I don't want to end up in prison. But if nobody else is doing anything, then what choice would I have? There's gotta be something, because this guy's on his stand all my music, making his directions for a living, making up lies about me every fucking day. Going after our family.
Let's play it.
All the local ones around here that I can find. And none of them would, all of them require me to have money to fucking talk to them. And I would think a lot of them, and a lot of them go keep on chasing like this. A lot of them deal with like domestic shit and stuff like that. Even the one that David's family is good friends with. I tried on him, he doesn't even think I'm good to like this. And he was one of the few that when he recognized my voice, he knew who I was. And he understands what's going on, he feels bad, but he said that he knew he's not qualified to do this fucking shit. There's gotta be someone around here that likes him. There's gotta be somebody that might know the fuck up or some way to stop the shit. This is not okay. You know, it fucking kills you. Because of these evil fucking monsters that get paid to do this shit. Three people are dead, one's in prison, and I'm over here being fucked every day, having my life stripped away from me day by fucking day. And it makes me wonder, how many other people, besides those three, Chris and myself, have they done this to? This is why I wish the fucking cops would actually stop and actually try to do something by getting involved and saying fuck the law, fuck jurisdiction, and actually reach across state lines and actually fucking do something. I mean, I find it fucked up that they reach across state lines when Dad got murdered, they reach all over hell creation nationwide to find a still for over 2 years, and they found them. But what I don't get is why can't they do the same thing for someone like me that's being fucking targeted and being gang stalked every fucking day on the internet. I don't understand it. That it seems too, like, it seems like it's caused out to me. Because they go across their life to find somebody that murdered someone, to get with someone like me, and having their life ripped away and being tried for it, which is a federal fucking crime, they won't do anything. And no matter how many times I go to the FBI, they're always like, oh, go to our website. Your website doesn't have anything on this level. Sorry.
you're not.
Yes, you know, I'm actually trying to help, but I'm getting distracted. You're trying to figure out how to make a decision to stop. And I hate the fact that
you're always telling me to stop.
Anyway, you know why I didn't come to call you? Because obviously you were telling the truth about what Jimmy has really done in the last 5 fucking years. Because I feel like you still deserve to know the truth about what the fuck that's supposed to be. So they can change the front seat for you to ask fucking vehicles. And the minute I fucking tell the truth, then the actual fucking jump on like, oh, you're not allowed to say anything. And he tries to bully me to make me not say anything. And it's because they want money, clicks, and fucking views. That's all they care about. They don't care about who gets hurt. They don't care about who suffers. They don't care about those two things, and that's it. They think that they're both the fucking law. And in a way they are, because he's teamed up with an asshole who has fucking money out of the ass for lawyers, who she can pay off to make anything more fucking legit if she really wanted to. Which is fucked up. And she does it just for money and Christianity, which is disgusting. Yeah. Now you guys see what I go through every day. Now you see what I get put through. And now y'all see firsthand what William Gloryhole puts me and my family through every day.
You hear me?
Yeah. I know. But now you guys see what I get put through every day. Now y'all see what I suffer through firsthand. Now y'all see what I get put through. Thank you. You know, I just don't understand how somebody can be so fucking evil. I don't understand how somebody can be that fucking cruel and that fucking evil. I don't get it. Like, how can somebody be that fucking evil? I don't understand. I don't get how somebody can be that fucking evil and that fucking heartless. Oh, it's not the fact of him calling me, dude. It's the fact of him not leaving me alone. It's the fact of him not wanting me to do anything. It's the fact of him stealing my music. It's the fact of him attacking my family directly in any way possible. This shit, yeah, I know you're watching this, William Gloryhole. I know you're watching this. I just don't understand why you can't just leave me alone like my mom said. My mom flat out told you when I was downstairs to leave me alone. She flat out told you to leave me alone. And she even asked you nicely to leave me alone, dude. My own mom asked you nicely to leave me alone. But yeah, what did you do? Basically said, fuck you, right? That just shows what kind of sick fucking piece of shit you really fucking are. Like I said, William, like I told you when I was downstairs, whatever I did to you, I'm sorry. Whatever I did to piss you off this badly to make you want to go after me so much, I'm sorry. But I don't deserve this. I don't deserve to be bullied. I deserve to be able to live my life and do what I want to do without being attacked. I deserve to live my life and do what I want without being attacked. And William, you need to leave me alone. My family told you to leave me alone. You need to do it. Because like I said, the next time that you call again or try to come after me or my family again, believe me when I say, I will be taking all of the shit you've done to me to the police, and I will be saying something to them. And that's not a threat. I will be taking this shit to the police, and I will be legally coming after you. So, William, fuck you. You fucking punk-ass bully. And I say this, fuck. Fuck the bullies. Fuck the trolls.